site and download loads of shit. You'll just see like thumbnails of things. You think, oh, it's interesting. It could be bollocks. It doesn't even work, but you know, it's in and out really quickly. Right. We use our time meter to do that, I guess. Up, down, down. Sounds barely here. I'll crank it up. Real Texas? That doesn't ring any bells to me. Let's check out. Anything else around here? Flowers and shit. Jump. If you have the bundle, there's a game called Vision Self Reset, which is a Metroidvania. That's pretty good. It's about like, if you mess up, you can rewind time, and enemies' attacks are telegraphed by, like, these shadows that come out of them. And, like, you'll need to do things that require the power being on or off and shit like that. So I have to, like, reverse time to go back to a time when the power is on. It's Vision Soft Reset. The English words. I know, it's a weird combination of words. It makes you think, like, huh? That's a name. I had the world record for, like, 1 day and then 2 days, and the other guy was really fucking insistent on having it back, so. Ah, okay. Bring it up here? It's not like moving platforms or anything. There's a switch. Still low? Okay. It's easier for me to type it. Fifteen whole minutes. Oh, there was a Break the Record ESA for Dark Souls Remastered. One guy held the record for 5 minutes. He missed the RTSR setup for Gwyn, so he had to do like 3 magic attacks on Gwyn at the end instead of 1. And then the other guy right behind him gets the RTSR, kills him in 1 shot, takes the record back. Taste. Shit. Right. How do I get to this fucking switch, dude? What the fuck? Wait. Dying. No, not that. Press on to restart. These guys didn't have, like, chairs and shit. Right, and that just disappears me. There's a switch on the right, and I presume I needed to open up this. I think there was a similar case in Sonic Adventure 2. I think I remember some streamer complaining about that. Like, I tried so hard to get record, then I got it, and then it was beaten in a day. Anyway. Yeah, 50 minutes is obviously a little worse than a day. Yeah, maybe that's it. No? I wonder if it's like Donkey Kong where you could fall off ledges and then jump in midair. No? Okay. Landing on the way down. Fuck, there's like nothing here. solid wall. Oh, you can jump on the grandfather clock. Okay, well, that makes it a lot easier. It just looked like a background object. But yeah, I have intentions to get back to Vision Soft Reset, especially like 100% category. We found some sort of, it's called a major glitch, I guess, where you don't have to do the final boss. And then they splinter off the categories. It's only like a minute quicker. Seems kind of silly. But I guess it's a major glitch, so it's still not. Right, so we have to get a switch to open up the door. Bridge. No, not bridge. Chandelier. Okay, there's gonna be stuff down here. What the fuck is this? Buttons or something? No, the same as the things are on the bottom, aren't they? These aren't switches. Oh, maybe it's... That's an actual thing. Okay. Where? There's stuff that doesn't look like... It would be platforms. It's platforms. Alright, gotcha. To jump back. Switch. Games late, I only got three bosses. Skipping some of them is just like, come on. Let's see the final boss. Final boss is like what makes or breaks the run. Do some stuff. I would like to look down here. You can't just drag and paint when you're falling. Okay, that sucks. Where is the switch that opens up the gate? There has to be a switch somewhere, otherwise how the fuck do we get to get this gem? You fucker! Great. Loving it. Jump up here, with the square, jump up here. Jump, thank you. I assume this is meant to be done. Can you stick to the wall? Okay, felt like it stuck to the wall when I was... That's it! Okay, well... Strange, this sort of alludes to there being more. Is there? No? Okay. What's mean 2 out of 6? Is it like, less time? Knock them out. Yeah, some games are really short. Which is cool. It's fine. The as a sweep to pop these two out and come back. Yes. Yeah, right. Maybe I'm missing diamonds or something. What the fuck? Okay, cool. I avoided dying. Yeah. That's what I'm guessing with the 3 out of 6. Main menu? I don't think we got one here. Bang. Not sure if we got one here either. If anything, I assume it'd be here or underneath. Ah! Smart. Right, we just got one on the one where we reset, didn't we? Wait. Oh, it's just the chest. Jumping up the staircases is weird. Right, yeah, I think this one was up here or something. Like it was just hanging here, but there was nothing. So you just had to fall down and grab it, and then come back up again. Oh, wait. That would mean there were two on that screen there, wouldn't there? Because the one at the beginning where you fall in the staircase. This, when it's highlighted, looks a little different, but you can barely see it because of the timer thing in the way. Here it's got like a green platform. Why is that? Oh, wait, I got 6-6 now. Maybe I picked it up without seeing it. Wait, it's gone again. Right, this is like form a staircase. Yeah, chair. Wait. Am I doing this right? Right, you have to hold it. Perfectly fine. Wait. Don't need that one anymore. Just simply can go over the other side, which is straightforward. Easy. Bang. 100%.